insecure childhood. The news of the birth of a rival king shocked King Herod. It disturbed him and the whole of Jerusalem with him. He asked the wise men to report him the whereabouts of the child. When Herod learned that he had been outwitted by the wise men from the east, he ran into fury and his reaction was hasty and brutal. He gave orders to put to death all the boys in Bethlehem and its surroundings who were 2 years of age and under. Many innocents lost their lives in the process of saving the life of the Saviour of the universe. Lord, even today, many innocent children suffer for various reasons. There are children not allowed to be born. Many go hungry to bed. Moreover, children of today are victims of military conflict and forced migration. They are also manipulated by television and the internet and by an economy that seeks to transfigure them from young age into consumers. Help us, Lord, to feel the pain of those suffering innocently for various reasons and to extend our moral support in their struggles. We offer at your feet everyone involved in cruel activity to the children. Amen.